Hi guys, my name is Mike. We're here in the mountains of Santa Monica. This is the Sandstone Peak Trail, and we're going to take you on an awesome adventure, so stay tuned. Alright guys, so welcome to the next video. We're here, we are driving a Circle Ranch.
Circle X Ranch Trail.
Yeah, look at the mountains over there, zoom in. We're on this narrow ass, skinny road. It's pretty narrow and windy. But we're trying to head to the trailhead. I feel like I'm in like Europe right now. Sandstone Peak, also known as Mount Allen, is a mountain in Ventura County, California, and is the highest summit in the Santa Monica Mountains with an elevation of 3,100 feet. This mountain is located on the western edge of the Santa Monica Mountain National Recreational Area. The summit provides awesome panoramic views of Malibu, Pacific Ocean, and Santa Monica. The Sandstone Peak Trail, which leads to the top, connects to a vast trail system in the area.
Looks amazing.
All right, so we've stopped at two different places. We're finally here at the trailhead. You can see in front of us.
Oh my God.
There's a bunch of cars out here.
Green one's the best.
We got life service and everything. So, we finally made it to the trailhead.
Sandstone Peak Trail, which starts from the Sandstone Peak Trailhead off Yerba Buena Road, about 1 mile east from the Circle X Ranch main house. It's about a 3 mile round trip with 1,100 feet of elevation gain, not exceeding class 2, but the views of the summit are breathtaking and far reaching. Here. Got the selfie stick. There's a bunch of people with accents out here. Alright, so we're still trekking up. We're almost at the top, but look at this view. Gorgeous. And this is the trail right here. It's like just like this rockiness. All right, so we took a little break. We got a PB&J, having a little lunch here. PB&J's, Doritos, and check out this view. Okay, look at this. That's the ocean, guys. And this looks so beautiful. There's a bunch of clouds everywhere. There's a sunset. There's a sun. So, PB&J on top of the mountain. So after lunch, we continued to make the trek up to the peak. This hike isn't too hard, but you are transfixed into another world, and you feel like you are definitely out in the wilderness. And the only drawback is that there is some loose rock on the trail, so be careful that you don't slip. But it's well worth the views that you get on the top of the mountain.
Michael! Over 3,000 feet.
Almost there.
We have to go up these steps.
Let's do this. Up there, but there's a lot of exposure right here. Woo! So we made it to the top. Give me a thumbs up, babe. She's scared. Sign it.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, sign it. Alright, so we're signing it.
What's
Cassie
today?
And Michael.
What's with today?
December 28th, 2015.
So scary.
Alright guys, so we're back on the PCH. We had a fun time. Such a great hike. Definitely, I'm going to have to recommend this one. I'm going to write a review on alltrails.com, which is how we find our hikes. It's not a paid sponsor, but awesome. We made it. We're safe. Well, we're not completely safe. We're whatever. Anyway, you have anything to say, Sandra? Nothing. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Please like the video, comment if you like the video or if you have any questions, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Be sure to subscribe. Later.